Hello folks, I'm OdenSpack33, and welcome back to Fire Emblem 7 Yuubin's Randomizer. This is part number 60. Can't believe we're at 60 parts now. It's funny, my good friend Slim Kirby turns off battle animations, and I'm thinking about it. I'm thinking, had I had done that, this would be over. Like, this series would be done now, but it's not. Because of that. But that's fine. I'm not upset that it's still going. On the last part, though, we got silence, and it really sucks. So what we're gonna do... Like, Rebecca got silence. What we're gonna do is we're gonna get Eric over there, and he's gonna go tear that druid a new one. After I can make sure I can kill the rest of these guys first. So Guy can probably take out this one right here. No big threat. Ooh, even gets that flashy axe critical. Oh man, have we seen that one? I don't think we have. We saw the Lance one a whole bunch of times when he was just crittling. Yeah, he was crittling everybody. Critical hitting everybody. Man, he has such low hit points, just 27, but he's such a tank. He's just such a tank. Oh man. Not against magic though. Okay, what can Geitz do? Taking a lot of these guys here. You know, the thing is, if I can take out these two guys, I can probably get Geitz to go after this archer here. Silverblade can do it? Yeah, Silverblade can do it. Florina's showing her worth right now. I'm actually going to see if I can get her to level 20, because if things work out, I'm actually going to be able to promote Florina and Dorcas at the end of this video. I know, it's weird. They might become potential units after all. Probably not, but I mean, it's possible. Okay. I mean, I know Eric can do that, but I want to move as far as possible, so I don't really. Maybe I should kill this guy. Okay, this works actually, because this is he only needs one use of this left, and that's enough to kill him. So do it. Just take him out. Save me the grief. And then Geitz can go after this archer now. Now I'm assuming, I'm not sure, but I'm assuming anyway, that units spawn in those stairwells up at the top. Oh wow, I missed, really? Well that sucks. Now this guy's gonna do some dumb poison effect on one of my units now. Probably gonna kill this guy, wouldn't be surprised. Okay, this is more than enough damage. Yeah, so I'm gonna use Eric to take out that druid, because he has a lot of resistance. For a sniper, anyway. He's just got a lot in general. He's sitting on like 16 or something like that. 19! Yeah, he's got really high stats. Definitely the best of my lords, that's for sure. Okay, that guy's got Luna, though. Ugh. So we need someone with high hit points, then. Sane is the guy for that. Sane is a guy that deals with spells like Luna. Because they are no threat to him. Because he has all the hit points in the world. Unless the guy had high magic points, but... He don't! So I need to move right there. Okay, and I have a hand axe, I think. So I can deal with that. I got all these guys to deal with. I took care of Sleepstaff, dude, so I'm happy about that. I just gotta deal with the rest of these fools over here. I'll just use the short spear. We're gonna have to use, Oswin. Although I don't want to, because he's already, like, high enough level as is, but... Alright, see what we get here. Ooh, man, nice level, Marcus. He needs some more speed. He has a high growth for that, too. I keep mentioning that. He's just not getting it, but... Yeah, he's turning out really well. And he was a pre-promote, too, so... Not all pre-promotes are bad. I mean, to be fair, this is the randomizer, and things are just different in the randomizer, but... But no, he's a solid... Like, you know how you'd normally be a paladin at the beginning? No, he's just good. That's a sword slayer, eh? That's better than the reaver. I'll send that back. But yeah, he's just all around solid. If he had a little more speed, he'd be a powerhouse. I mean, mean, he already is, but I mean, he'd be more of a powerhouse. Alright. And we need to get Legault to those treasure chests, too. Not Legault. We need to get, because he'd be a thief. I'm thinking Legault, right? We need to get Barter to those treasure chests. I'm kind of running low on turns to do that, too. I should probably hurry that up. Now I'm thinking about it. I'm sure I have more than enough turns left to get down there. And especially if I utilize Sarah, we can make that happen. If I make her move around this way, so Legault can go over here and do this. But yeah, that shouldn't be an issue. I don't think. I'm getting worried about it now. Okay, so can anyone rescue this knight? Jafar can, surprisingly. Because he's going to do something really stupid, like move in a range or something dumb. So I don't want to move Barter up there. He has like no resistance. He's going to get wrecked by this guy here. But can I take out this wall with him in one go? Because he's got a lot of attack. No. Not even if I had a steel sword, that wouldn't be enough. I kind of want to do it, though. I probably should. Only because... like, I need to get in this door, and next turn I won't be able to attack this anyway. So I know that seems silly, but... okay. You know what, let's do something with Vita. Let's move her up. And Louise needs to move up anyway. Because she's my healer. I could have gave a barrier staff to Barter. Forgot I had that. I wasn't even thinking about it. Alright, these cavies are gonna move up. I think this Ostian... no, this Ostian Knight won't survive, because I think the poison keeps getting reapplied to him every turn. So, like I said, yeah, even if this guy got a critical, he'd be done. I mean, it'd be 27 damage to Sane, but... Luna's just so strong. It's so accurate in this game, and the critical hit. And the fact that it just negates resistance, like... ridiculous. I know you could say, hey, like, it doesn't have any might on it, but give that to a unit with, like, 20 magic, and it's like, oh, man, that's really scary. I might even dodge. Nah, I didn't. Okay. Well, that sucks. We can make something happen here. Oh, this isn't even gonna hit. 12%, come on. I'm on a pillar, man. I'm on a pillar. Oh, he's gonna go open that door? Okay. I don't know what these Ostian Knights are going to do down here. I kind of want to rescue them just so they stop having their turn. There's another thief. Okay, so I'm going to have to stop him. Which isn't a big deal. Like, Denning can't move far. Thieves can. So we should probably get Legault down here. Start going after him. I think I was gonna move down here with them. So I'm not really afraid. These guys only have poison lances anyway. I wanna attack one of these. I gotta get rid of this freaking archer here. Oh wow, I didn't even have 100% with the slim lance. I can't believe that. Really? Okay, I took him out. I got the critical, so I really killed him. That won't put him in range, right? No. If anything, these guys are gonna go after the Ostian Knights as opposed to Oswin. I don't know if they'll even be able to do damage to them. Like, they only got poison lances. Those aren't strong weapons. I'm surprised he doesn't cap strength yet. Like, what's their defense? 12? They can barely even do damage to him. Okay, so she's running low on silence, right? Which is good. If I move him down, like, they'll be able to get... they might attack her. I got my attacker, that's fine. There won't even be any damage. I need to get over there anyway. Okay, so what I want to do here is I need to break this wall down. Can Priscilla... not Priscilla. I'm saying Priscilla now. No. But can she destroy the wall? She can. Okay, so that's what we'll do. We'll kill this guy with Eubens. take him out. Done. I mean, I gotta get him some more experience here. He's not level 10 yet. Well, he's almost level 10. He needs to get one more hit. He can make that happen. I got somebody here. You don't have to go after Denning. Okay. So I can start getting this stuff here. Start collecting. There's a dragon shield. Raises defense. And we'll get Sarah in range so that I can play for Barter when he gets down here. Okay, but what we want to happen here... So we'll go after this guy. Hopefully this draws out the druid. I don't know if I'm in range of him now. I don't think I am yet, but... We need to draw him out. I don't want him to be silencing anybody else. That really sucked. I didn't even think about that. I am in range. Okay, good. So he should just go after her. Finish him off. See if we can make this happen. If any more reinforcements spawn up here, if anyone spawns on these stairs, we should be able to get a level up for Florina here. Get her to level 20. She only needs to get, like, one more kill, basically. Well, there's, like, nobody left, right? Like, they have, like, basically no units. What's the map like? So they got this guy and these guys down here. I mean, two of them are thieves of the five units they have left. Those don't even count. Because they want nothing to do with anybody. What's this guy's staff range? Okay. Yeah, we don't want to be in range of that. Nope. Well, thank you. This should be pretty good. I know there's not a whole lot more to do here. We've pretty much moved everybody. Yeah. So like I said, most of this will go pretty fast because they can't really do anything. And that silence is just, oh, that's eerie. She's just grayed out. I don't like that at all. Oh, they're gonna go after that door. Okay, whatever. Okay, good. Take out this guy. No more silence staff for you. Was not a fan. At all. Get rid of that. I'm so glad in, like, the GameCube Fire Emblems you can steal weapons. I think that's really cool. I don't like that it's not a thing in this. It should be. You get some really cool stuff that way. Man. I knew he couldn't even do... Like, you know what's funny is, like, this guy could have done damage to Aussie Knight, but I decided to go after Sarah, which I'm pretty sure he could do no damage to. Just poison, really. That's about it. Man, this cabby getting doubles in. You know they're really slow when. Oh wow, bunch of units there. That's prime pickings for Ubens. Okay. Open this up here. White gem, that's good. We need the money. We'll send this back. We might be able to sell that. Just in case. Because there'll be some other stuff in that secret shop. I hope we have enough left to do this here. Hopefully we do. Obviously, Barter's gonna go out the door that turn. Okay, one more turn for silence and that wears off, so that's good. We should get Legault over here and ready to do this. I know we don't want to do it right away because I can't get him back. I didn't bring the rescue staff. I should have. But I didn't. But we have a lot of units anyway, even if we do this relatively early. I'm gonna save units over here because I'm honestly not sure if units spawn out of here. I feel like they do, but... Who's hurt? Okay, we get some staff experience for Priscilla here. If she gets a B rank, she can start using some of those status effect staves, which are really helpful. You know what, I want to kill this cabbie. I don't want him left alive, Oswin. Do the job. Let's take him out. Yeah, a lot of units spawn. You got some snipers now. I think as soon as you kill the boss, they stop spawning. Where's the fun in that? We know all the experience we can get. Did I move Ubens yet? No, he needs to move down over here. We'll heal up Louise while we're at it here. No, we'll move here. That way I don't have to move out of the way next turn. And by heal up Louise, I mean heal up Barter. Hey, look at those little chests in the background. That's kind of cool. I'm sure we've seen that. Maybe we haven't. Florina does need to get some experience, so maybe if no one spawns up there, we can still make that happen. So those thieves are going to come back over here and try to go for that treasure chest now. I mean, they're not going to get it, but they can try. Alright, and I think we're going to get Rebecca back this turn, which is good. Okay, so does the knight up there not move? Because it doesn't look like he did. This one here is moving. Maybe if there's no one in range, they don't move. Okay, as long as one of them lives, that's all that matters. The thing is, I don't want these guys to move too far down here, because it might trigger Denning. Which, I mean, it will, and I don't want him to be in range. Oh no, they're 100% moving. Okay, we got some knights over there, some mercs joined from below. Okay, so we got a bunch of units. Man, they went from 5 units to 12. Yeah. They brought in all the reinforcements, all the poison weapons. Man, so many poison weapons. I don't know why. Okay, but we got Rebecca now. Now she, her chance to shine. Oh, we've made that joke. Take these guys out. And yeah, we gotta get Eubens up here, because he has to get a hit in on somebody. I don't care who. He's just gotta attack somebody. Okay. And we gotta play for Barter. We gotta get him down there in time. I know he can. I know he can easily make it. He probably wouldn't even need this, to be honest. Because assassins have a lot of movement. They have... Is it still just 6? Do they get an... No, they don't get an extra when they promote. They should. They should get extra movement. So who needs some levels up? Now we know Florina does. But who else needs a level up? Who's low here? Well, Geitz, we know that. Geitz even down here? Yeah, he is. I know really Legault doesn't really anymore. But I kinda wanna let some of these snipers live. I think I might just use the Galt to plug this hole here, honestly. And if they come after him, then he'll just mess him up. You ain't getting that treasure chest. Not today. Oh, yeah, I use up the hand axe. Man, all the criticals with the spear. Guy. Man, guy. It's too much. I have a ranged weapon I can use here. I can't kill with it. I don't want to move any further down, because then Denning can get at me. This guy probably can't even do anything to Marcus anyway. Okay, maybe he'll get a critical. Wasn't expecting it on a 10%. Would have been cool. Could have happened. Okay, can I save one of these guys? Because even if I have Osmond's speed, these guys can't do anything. I just want one of these guys to live. Just somebody live. Geitz is pretty fine, right? Yeah. Pretty fine with everybody. Like, no one's in immediate danger. I think I'll end my turn, yeah. I have Eric up there just in case one of these guys, any of those units decided to spawn out of those stairwells. I don't think they will, but in case they do. Man, that guy's almost dead. He did some good damage. That Ossian Knight did his job. He's gonna get wrecked by this guy though. I feel like he's gonna get criticaled. No, he didn't. It's weird seeing enemy critical hits. Oh, the thieves are just gonna peace out, eh? Oh, they could have ran away. Why didn't they? They were on the spaces. That's weird. Maybe because the treasure isn't actually gone, that's why they're not running away. That could be it. That's also not good, because I think units spawn from down there. So I could miss out on some potential items here. My guy's got Eclipse, eh? Oh, fun. Alright, well, let's have Eric go back down here and try to mess him up. Not afraid of Eclipse, because it only does half damage. Can't kill anybody, but... still, I don't like it. Alright, we gotta get Barter that treasure chest. So many units here. Yeah, Geist's gotta do something here. He can even double this guy? Sweet. I know I shouldn't have thrown at him, because he can counter, but... whatever. Is he close again to A-rank Lances? I think he's B. He's really close. Good. I wanna get him Silver Lances. Not really close to getting B-rank with this guy. With this guy. Man, every time I make the joke, I don't mean to either. It's really dumb. Such a dumb joke. It's also kind of funny. Man, all that defense. No hit points. Who needs hit points anyway? Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Well, we can attack this Myrmidon here. Alright, shine double, so we'll do it. As cool as Divine is, I'd rather get the kill for sure with Rebecca. Get that guaranteed experience. Oh, she got an extra speed. That's good. That's good for Divine. So I won't turn my head at that. I wonder if this guy will come after Glass. Maybe. I don't really need to play for Louise again. She's already there. Alright, that's about it. That's about all I can do. Alright, he did come after Glass. Oh, and Glass can just kill him too. Oh, well, he's gonna more than kill him. He's gonna kill him three times. Three times the death. Let me do one more turn after this. Okay. I'm cool with that. Oh wow, you're really gonna eclipse this the guy right here? Like, actually? It'll probably hit, too. I hope it dodges. Man, I really want to see a green unit dodge an attack. Oh well. That one guy's chilling up there. Okay. As long as one guy's staying still. Oh wow, he's gonna go after this guy, eh? Ooh, this is no damage, look at this! Oh yeah! Oh, he got double crits! No damage! Yes! Oh, you like to see that. Ooh, you like to see that. Okay. Would moving one more space even do anything? No. He's not in range yet. Next turn. Same with Florina too, right? Yeah. Okay, what we want to do is we gotta get on this real soon. We gotta take out the boss real soon too. We're almost done with the chapter. Are these knights, are they not coming for a piece? I feel like they are. Short bow can do it? Okay, I'd rather just use a short bow up. Sorry, I mean the crit every time I decide to use the short bow. That's what I meant to say. Man, that thing's just getting criticals all the time. Oh man, Eric. Stats, man. The stats. They're unreal! Okay. Maybe next turn we'll try going after Denning. I see why not at this point. I mean, a Silver Axe is a little thing to be afraid of. But not by much. I mean, you can't even really do anything to Guy. And I don't want to keep using Guy. Here, we will, you know, we'll get him over here. He can do a little bit of damage to him anyway. We'll kill him next turn. I'm fine with this. Ubens will be able to at least take a shot at him. That's all I really want. So I'll be able to kill these guys. You know, we should get Priscilla healing somebody. that staff experience. Just everyone's getting so high level now, which, I mean, is obviously a good thing. But we're nearing the end of the game. After this, there's actually only, like, two real chapters left. The bonus chapter doesn't even count as a chapter, so... You know what, let's use Louise, because we haven't really seen her too much. So why not? There you go, there's some Louise action for you. There you go, Pixel. Shout out to my buddy Pixel Plume. Alright. Oh, he's gonna go after the Ostian Knight? Oh man, Denning looks so cool as a Great Lord. Oh man. Purple just suits that perfectly. Oh, that's so cool looking. Oh, awesome. Alright, more Myrmidons are gonna spawn. There should be more. I think they're trying to spawn more, but because those thieves are in the way. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna open this treasure chest, and we're gonna get whatever this is. Body ring, which is very good. We're gonna warp you down here. So now you're trapped forever. And now, I think the secret shop is somewhere here. Okay. Alright, so you can buy all promotion items here. We don't need any of these three. We do need a hero crest, and we do need a guiding ring, which we could have stolen in the last chapter, or two chapters ago, but I promoted barter too soon, as I meant to say. That was alright. Okay, Yubins. Doesn't really matter what happens here. I'm sure I can kill this guy. I'm sure I can kill this guy here, right? I'm not really afraid. I'm just gonna shoot at him with humans. There we go. Got humans level 10. He got, like, what he get? Like, HP, strength, and luck through, like, those 9 level ups. And he's gonna get these bonuses anyway, so. And we'll probably just end this chapter and then we'll end the video because we definitely have the time to do that. And we can get Florina level 20 here, too. Maybe she'd have to get a kill, though. So is there a way I can kill this guy without killing him? Like, actually? Yeah, there we go. Use the light brand. I knew I could some way. But I'm sure I can kill the boss. Somehow. Somehow I can kill the boss on this turn. If I can't, well, whatever. But there we go. Florina got to level 20. Finally. We weren't expecting that to happen. Now I'm gonna promote her, and I'm gonna promote Dorcas. Pretty impressive, I know. Priscilla's kind of lower level, right? Geitz is too. Geitz would be a good candidate to do this. Rapier too would do a lot of damage, because Great Lords count as armored units. Okay, let's get some hits in with Priscilla here. Man, Denning looks so cool as a Great Lord. Man, some of these bosses are getting awesome sprites. He'd normally be a sniper. Did I say that already? Pretty sure I did. Alright, what can I do with the... So if we got 15 here. And he might get the kill if I use the killing edge. I'll just use the Slim Lance then. I mean, I could have got the critical there too. This is for sure gonna hit. I wasn't even surprised. There's been so many Great Lords. There's been a lot of Axe Lord units that we fought, a lot of bosses. Which is kind of scary, a little bit, but whatever, it happens. Okay, you're dead. You done. Oh, look at that, like 100 experience right there. That was kind of crappy. Only because, like, his other stats suck, so it's not like that was a fantastic level up. He doesn't really have anything going for him. Yeah, let's just attack this guy. Why not? Ugh! You can't do anything in retaliation, and he poisoned him. Whatever. Okay. So I got these knights up here. Probably deal with them. Let's have Sane do it. Get some axe or some sword experience. That's all I can do. Yeah, we'll end this chapter for sure. I'd rather not end it when, like, because I don't think any more units are even going to spawn. I know we're 31 minutes in, but I'd rather just finish it. We're almost done. Once we finish off these guys here. Oh, we got weapon level up too. Sweet. So he's got C rank, I think, now with that. He only now has that? Like, because he started with D rank. I feel like he should have B rank swords by now. I guess I just haven't been using it a lot. I've been using a lot of axes. He already S ranked that, though. So I might as well just get some experience there with that. Alright, no damage. A double from Florina? Yeah, she's still fast. No experience. Yeah, those guys are gonna peace out now. Now there's no treasure. See if they get some. No, they're not gonna get reinforcements. I finished off everybody. That's the last guy right there. You know what we'll do before we end the chapter? We're gonna promote Yubins again. Because he's not going to be able to get a level, so yeah, we're just going to promote him again. Oh, it didn't even give me the animation. It just happened. The game didn't know what to do. That's hilarious. Oh, well, he's promoted again. And he got all those bonuses back again. He got some hit points, which is good. He got, I think, a strength point. I don't think he got any speed. And he got a skill and defense back. That's hilarious. Just nothing happened. Geitz is still my lowest level over here, right? Yeah, let's just finish him off with this guy. With the Geitz. Let's use a Brave Lance just to make sure I hit him. That's it. That does it for the chapter. And then next time, we'll see the promotions of Dorcas and Florina. But yeah, that's it. So we can end this now. I know everybody's poisoned. So many people are poisoned. Four of my units are poisoned? Wow. Unreal. Alright. So thanks for watching. I've been OdenSpec33, and next time, we'll do the chapter, Battle Preparations, I believe it is. Yep. So until then, take care, and goodbye now.